country has declined for the first time.
Behind the wheel and impaired, except these drivers aren't drunk.
I lost my two children to a driver under the influence.
We investigate the other DUIs that officers say are difficult to detect and even harder to prosecute.
There is a fear of handling those cases because they don't have the education.
Tonight at 11 on NBC Bay Area News, we investigate.